Blessed and praised be every moment, be the most holy and divine sacrament. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Blessed and praised be every moment,
be the most holy and divine sacrament.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Blessed and praised be every moment,
be the most holy and divine sacrament.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
My dear fellow retreatant, as we have welcomed Jesus in our midst, you are doing it personally on your mobile phones, virtually connecting with I want you to feel His divine presence. I want you to feel His unconditional love that He has for us, each one of us. The Lord says to you today, I love you with an everlasting love, and I continue to love you. As we begin this beautiful adoration, my dear youngster, I want you now to do a small exercise. I want you, as you are looking, as you are gazing into His eyes, to say, thank you, Lord, for the many blessings. And I want you to start right from your mother's womb, right up to now, the stage of life you are in, whether you are a working youth, whether you are studying, thank the Lord. His immensity, His boundless love for each one of us. And as you look at the Lord, after every event, after every memory that flashes to your mind, just say, thank you, Jesus. Arga tuka sunya, vakani tuka sunya. My dear youngster, as you are thanking the Lord for His immensity of His love, and you gaze at His lovely heart, and as you seek His face right now virtually on your mobiles, remember, it's all about Jesus. It is all about our Lord and Savior. And as you sit down, I want you to sing aloud with your heart and feeling this beautiful hymn, Heart of Worship.
Well,
My dear youngster, as you are thanking the Lord for His immensity of His love, and you gaze at His lovely heart, and as you seek His face right now virtually on your mobiles, remember, it's all about Jesus. It is all about our Lord and Savior. And as you sit down, I want you to sing aloud with your heart and feeling this beautiful hymn, Heart of Worship.
Let me.
this time of pandemic, this time of uncertainty, could be for some of us moments of question, moments of doubt, moments of uncertainty in our lives and our families. Lord, when will this end? Lord, when will this end? My dear friends, this question keeps ringing in each one's heart right now. As we gaze into his heart, as we look into the eyes of Jesus, let us hope. Hope that Jesus will bring things back to normal. Hope that will rise, and glory that will shine through all the corners of the earth. And it is in these feelings, my dear friend, we shall sing out our hearts through this beautiful hymn, Oceans Will Part. As we are praying before our friend, our master, our lover, our beloved, the best gift that we can offer him this evening is offering our life into his hands, because it is he who blesses us. Yes, Lord, I offer you my life. I offer you my everything. I offer you my mind, my anxieties, my problems, my worries, my difficulties, my tensions, little questions that keep disturbing me. Lord, I know you are there with me. As St. Paul beautifully says, without you, I can do nothing, Lord. I can do nothing. And so, my dear friends, before we take the blessing of Jesus, you have spent these beautiful moments before the Lord. And remember the first exercise which I gave you to thank the Lord. Let us truly once again, before we seek His blessings, let us thank the Lord for His boundless love for each one of us. As we sing this beautiful hymn, thank you, Lord. My dear friends, I'm sure you have had a wonderful time with the Lord. And as I extend this blessing for you right now, though you are far away, remember the Lord is close to you at hand. And as you gaze for the last time before He blesses you, I want you to place before Jesus the suffering humanity. Thank the Lord for the good health that you receive. Thank the Lord for your daily bread which you receive. And above all, thank the Lord for His immense love for each. once again, I want you to lift up your hearts and minds and take this blessing. The Lord be with you and with
your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father,